everyone, Sean Stevens here again with Metroplex Mortgage Services and another Loan Pro video quick tip. How do you calculate residual income for a VA loan? Now, today's video tip may be specific, but still extremely important, because if this criteria is not followed, it could lead to a canceled closing instead of one being celebrated. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get started with the details. Per the VA, residual income is the amount of net income remaining after deductions of debts and obligations and monthly shelter expenses to cover family living expenses such as food, health care, clothing, and gasoline. Factors that are included in the VA residual income calculation are, but not limited to, location of property, as defined by the VA using a residual income chart listed below, loan amount, if the veteran or spouse is an active duty or retired veteran and is able to take advantage of the benefits resulting from the use of military facilities located near the subject property, the residual income requirements are reduced by 5%. Number of persons residing in the home, regardless of relationship to the veteran and or whether they will take title of the property. Non-taxable income may not be grossed up when calculating the veteran's residual income. Even children who reside in the home part-time must be included in the household size. The following items must be deducted from the total gross income when calculating residual income: all items used in calculating the ratio, maintenance and utility expense, Social Security taxes, federal income taxes, and state income taxes. Please note, other factors can be considered when calculating VA residual income, so please contact my office directly for specific scenarios and or questions. We know that qualifying for a home loan today may seem both difficult and overwhelming, but when you work with a lender that specializes and understands the mortgage process, it is a match that can help open the door to home ownership. Whether it be USDA, FHA, VA, or conventional, just call or email to discuss your scenario and let us show you the Metroplex difference. And don't forget, we are known for keeping home buyers and realtors updated through each step of the process, from pre-qualification to closing, along with one easy point of contact. And I want to thank you for the continued referrals and trusting us with all of your mortgage needs. Remember to subscribe for free on the right, post on Facebook, and your comments below are appreciated. I want everyone to make it a great day and look forward to seeing you right here for the next Tip of the Week.